The millionaire bank owner, Pat Toomey. Toomey's bank loaned money to small business owners who put their own houses up as collateral. Then times got tough, so Toomey's bank used predatory foreclosure practices banned in most states to try taking away at least 20 of those homes. Now Toomey's a senator on the banking committee, voting to rewrite rules that help bankers. Is millionaire Pat Toomey just helping himself? Bank on it. And Citizens United is responsible for the content of this ad.